quantities, which is something which is very important to people that we're designing price quantity control for space. We are into infrastructure projects, we are into municipal, municipal corporation development, road development, power, energy, we work with NDB very closely. Then on risk, you got a profile that almost every bank in the country, their risk architecture or Basel compliance is something that what we design. So essentially, if you have an analytical mindset, and so these could be the various career options.
If as a faculty I have done so much, I can understand how dedicated the students would be. A few takeaways which I have got: the persistence is what it pays in the end. If you see a journey of an engineer, two selling trucks, in which he claims as financial analyst, that you the death is. And then coming to a position like the business side of Crescent, coming from a background like all of us, I think the takeaway is actually persistence. So thank you so much for reinforcing that statement.